Every few years, people find a new get-rich-quick scheme. The stock market goes up, it goes down. Mutual funds get hot, they get cold. One day, gold's the thing. Next day, money market funds are the rage. Tomorrow, who knows? There's a more stable alternative, one that's been around since 1914. Nothing spectacular, nothing glamorous, just the biggest savings institution in North Carolina, Home Federal Savings. In a world of financial uncertainty, it's one sure thing.